I learned a lot about women. I think I learned exactly how the fall of man occurred in the Garden of Eden. Adam and Eve were in the Garden of Eden, and Adam said one day, "Wow, Eve, here we are at one with nature, at one with God. We'll never age, we'll never die. And all our dreams come true the instant that we have them." And Eve said, "Yeah, it's just not enough, is it?"